Hi everyone, this is Mawipa Social Media. Today is Wednesday, 27th, and we're here in Las Vegas. It's 10:18 p.m., and I just want to talk about the Momo Challenge that's been out there. I didn't know about the Momo Challenge. I had seen this this character circulating on, first I saw it on Facebook, and I wasn't too, you know, I wasn't too paying attention until today on Instagram when they sent something to a celebrity, and it was very, very scary what that message, you know, was about. It was actually about a Momo challenge, and they have it on YouTube. Well, they had it on YouTube because I've been seeing this character circulating around Facebook, like I said, and then now it's on Instagram. And they talk about how the Momo is when the kids are actually opening the YouTube, which kids do see YouTube, a lot of older kids. I don't know about younger kids, but I know that kids who know how to handle, you know, a computer will actually get into, you know, any computer channel, and they do have YouTube for kids. I know this because my grandniece, which I'm very, you know, kind of scared, because I hope that she's not seeing the Momo Challenge. The Momo, to get into it, is a character, and halfway through the video, this Momo is actually saying and telling kids how to commit suicide. It's telling them how to do it, and not only that, they're also directing them to how to do it, and that is very dangerous, because we're not actually being careful of what our kids are watching on YouTube. And I know that YouTube is not going to be very happy on me talking about this, and they probably may not put this video up. But parents are very concerned, and I'm glad that one parent did actually was brave enough to talk about it, because now I am the one who is asking YouTube, if this Momo challenge is circulating, I'm hoping that they catch it and, you know, take it down. I don't know where this Momo, whatever it is, came about, and how and from where it came from. I don't think it's very educational. I don't think it's a very good thing for kids to see. You know, trying to get a child to challenge themselves to commit suicide is not very educational and should be taken down. It's not appropriate. It's not appropriate for any child to see something like that. And also, if your young child is seeing this, please be aware not to have your kids see anything that has to do in regards with the Momo challenge, because then we will have a very, you know, escalating problem, and we don't want to lose any more children than we already have through suicide. And this is not something that, you know, should be taken lightly. So I'm here to tell this to the parents, and also to anyone who has a child and has come up to you as a parent and has and that child looks scared, I suggest that, you know, you pay attention and monitor what your kids see on YouTube or on any other channel or any other kids' channels. Please be aware, because we don't know really. Our kids now are into computers, and they know, even a two-year-old and a one-year-old, I've seen it myself, they know how to, you know, handle a computer. So we got to be very careful of what our kids are watching on YouTube or on any other channel. I know that this is something that is going to astray a lot of parents from not having their kids seeing YouTube. And YouTube is not going to appreciate the fact that I'm talking about a channel that I am on or on YouTube and saying this. But I do encourage parents to monitor their child and be very careful. I'm not trying to tell you to get off Facebook. I'm just trying to say that if you hear anything like this and your child is seeing it, please alert YouTube. I hope that YouTube does not encourage any kind of suicidal acts or any kind of YouTube channel that encourages little children and young children or young teenagers, you know, to commit suicide. Of course, I don't believe that YouTube is that kind of a channel. I do encourage you to continue to see YouTube, because if I'm on YouTube, well, of course, I have to encourage others to see it. But if you see this Momo challenge and your child is coming up to you and asking you, Mom, what is this about? Please take in consideration what your child is saying to you, and please be aware of this. If you, YouTube, are seeing my channel right now, I urge you to be very, you know, very diligent about what's going on about this Momo challenge, and to be very, I'm not telling you how to do your job, but there are parents who are very concerned. I am one of those parents. I have a grandniece who is always on YouTube, and I wouldn't want my grandniece to, you know, be encouraged to commit suicide, or for that matter, do something to harm herself or others. So yes, this video is about the Momo Challenge, and so I am here to talk about that. And of course, if you see any kind of suspicious, you know, Momo challenge out there, please let YouTube and report it. Please don't keep quiet about it. Or if your child is coming up to you and asking, what is this about? Please listen. Thank you very much. And I hope that everybody has a great weekend. And please, YouTube, you know, I'm sorry. But, you know, I am here to report. So, yeah, I did see this on Instagram. So I am hoping that, you know, everything is getting resolved. And no, I'm not trying to tell anybody to go not to watch YouTube. It's just something that I'm concerned about, and other parents as well. Thank you very much, everybody. This is Womiva Social Media. And I hope that everybody has a great evening. Thank you very much for watching. Bye-bye.